Lee, a big Dublin Derby win in front of a sold-out Tala. You must have really enjoyed tonight.
Yeah, it was great. Sold-out Tala, especially with the new stand now, it was a great sight walking out, and these are the games you want to play in as a professional footballer. So 3 points, 3 goals, and pity about the clean sheet, but 3 points is all that matters.
How did you feel about the first half and the early stages in particular? Did you feel we were a bit slow and cagey at times?
Kind of. Look, the occasion, you say it doesn't get to lads, but it's a big occasion, so it's going to take a while to settle. They were obviously coming out on the front foot and trying to press us and stuff, so it did take a while to settle, but I thought after it settled, we dominated the game and full rewards for our result.
We made the perfect start with the 2 goals early on in the second half. What did the gaffer say to you?
Just kind of move it a bit quicker, a bit more of a tempo, and be patient. I think in the first half we were trying to force a few balls that weren't quite on, and I thought in the second half we were a lot better, just being patient and moving the ball a lot quicker and waiting for the gaps to open up, and they did.
Johnny got the winner in Galway last week, and he got the first one tonight, so that'll do his confidence the world of good.
Yeah, delighted for Johnny. He's working his socks off behind the scenes, and he's after taking his chance now the last 2 weeks, so delighted for Johnny and a great goal.
And a fine finish by Dara as well. How big an impact has he had already in such a short time?
Yeah, he's been brilliant, Dara. Obviously playing as a wing back, but I think he can play Dara anywhere in the front line. To be fair, our wing backs are more of an attacking threat than they are defenders, so I think he's been brilliant out there coming in on the left foot, and he's chipping in with goals as well, so it's great.
Aaron Green poked on the third goal. We should mention Darren Nugent as well. He was really good in the second half. It was his driving run that led to that third goal.
Yeah, Nudger was brilliant. He gives us so much energy in there. Big, long legs, strides, full of energy. So he was brilliant tonight. And again, Greener coming off the bench and getting a goal. Brilliant again. That's such a need for lads coming off the bench to make an impact, and they did.
You joined the club in 2017 when there was only 2 stands. We've since added the south and the north. Must be an incredible sight to play in front of 4 stands, especially full like tonight with over 10,000.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. Look, down through the years, I used to love coming to Tala even with the 2 stands because it's the best ground in the country, and now it's 10 times better now, and it's head and shoulders above the rest. It's a proper stadium, proper atmosphere, and in games like that, as I said already, they're the ones you want to play in, especially when you win them, they're great.
Biggest tennis in the league in general in many, many years. Hopefully this isn't a one-off. There's more of these.
No, the gaffer said it during the week in an interview. I've seen it, that you don't want this just once or twice a year. You want it every week, and I don't see why not. I know we have the facilities, and hopefully other clubs can strive to get them facilities as well and make the league better all round, because they're the games you want to play in.
So with the 2 wins now, Galway and Balls will be full of confidence taken into Waterford on Monday.
Yeah, exactly. Quick turnaround. But we're well used to it at this stage. Nearly every year there's Friday, Monday games throughout the year, so we're well used to it. We'll recover now today and tomorrow and prepare Sunday and go down there Monday. Look for another 3 points.
Thanks, Lee. Well done.
Cheers, man.